This was a fun shoot of a Currawong in pouring rain. And as you can see, it was definitely wet. Currawong's wet, we were wet, but hey, we still had some fun getting some great images. I could do a couple of things with this image. So first of all, I'm going to go to Develop and hit Vibrance. And it will do just a standard processing of that image. Now, a little bit of plus shadows, and for argument's sake, I could say that's done and dusted. But that's not how I think. I'm always thinking, how can I challenge myself to make this a lovely creative result rather than a standard straight shot? I hit Reset. There's the original flat raw file or digital negative file. I'm going to go instead to Black and White Gnarly. Now, again, it's one of my presets. If you contact me, darran@worldadventures.com.au, I'm happy to give you some of these for free. So I've now got this looking quite a different image, and I can play with this a little more. So if I check my histogram here, just putting the cursor over the little pyramid here, it actually shows up where I've got difficulties here, and it's just this beat. Now, to be honest, I'm not going to worry about that. A little bit of highlights here and there, that's not a problem. I could have a look at shadows and see what that's going to do. Okay, I'm not going to touch that again. I'm going to leave it as is. And for argument's sake, I could leave this one, say I'm happy, hit the number 5 and be done and dusted. But I've got other options available to me. So again, I'm going to hit Reset. And if I run my cursor over my presets here, you can see the variables that are occurring. I might find there's a preset that grabs my attention, and that one there grabs my attention. So I'm going to hit that. I'm then going to come over to Mask, and I'm going to target the mask that I've made. And the reason for that is I like the look, but I actually want to change how some of this is coming in. And what I'm trying to do here is change the angle of light, which will change the viewer's perspective of looking at this image. Now, I'm going to leave it at that. And look, this is just a quick muck around. But as you can see there, if I hit the letter Y, we've gone from this look of the image to this look of the image. And I did that in seconds. You choose what you would like. You might not like that version, but how quick and easy is it to fix? All I have to do is hit Reset. And I'm back to square one. Hope you enjoyed that.